In India, golf is young, golf is budding, and golf is the future. I am Ron Nag. Golf It Big Conversations with Coach Aditya Bhandarkar.
You have the saying that, you know, picking well is job half done. And I would like to understand that how important is coaching with this aspect?
The game of golf is just like any other sport. The game of golf does require formal training, okay? There are a lot of fundamentals attached to the game, without which I don't really think you'll have a good base to your golfing. Coaching is essential, not only to start with, but even when you've, let's say you've been playing the game for a little while, it's always good to have a set of eyes watching you hit a few shots and, you know, helping you tweak your game a little bit to make it better.
That's true, because it's so easy to make mistakes, and there are probably 100 ways to, you know, hit the golf ball in the wrong direction.
Right.
And I guess that fine tweaking is very, very important. You know, when the coach constantly looks at your game and tries to, you know, better you constantly.
Absolutely. There's the National Golf Association in India, which is the governing body for golf coaches in the country. Any NGA certified coach, National Golf Association of India certified coach, has gone through a rigorous course, which ended with an exam in the end, a written as well as practical exam, and only if they scored more than 60% do they pass the exam. Be rest assured that any coach who says he's NGA certified, you are in safe hands. And there are a ton of them now spread all over the country. So my suggestion is you should, you know, pick any one of them and get started.
Right. It's been an informative and fun conversation. We are taking a coffee break, but please do come back for Golf It Big Conversations.